What would you do if you got into trouble in the water?
Learning how to float could be the key to yours or a loved one's survival in all types of water conditions.
The most important element of this message is 1, reach your head back, 2, soft mouth, 3, gentle movement of your hands and your legs.
Let's have a safe summer in and around the water. Get involved with your local GOswim venue. If you get into trouble,
life is hard!